Here I am trying to record part two of that video where I try to make that old ass processor run Fortnite. And this is like the fifth time I've booted it up, and it's making it further and further every time. I just have to dial in the settings. We'll see how this goes. Maybe I'll make this happen yet. Who knows?